WICE's Jeongyeon always had short hairstyles, and though she looked beyond perfect in them, fans can't handle the fact that she is finally growing her hair out. Here's when Jeongyeon managed to grow her hair out from a complete pixie to a bob, then turned it blue. Since then, Jeongyeon hasn't gotten a haircut. This is making the fans anticipate a longer hairstyle for Jeongyeon in TWICE's upcoming comeback. Ad choice is advertising in red invented by Teeds. It is now long enough for Jeongyeon to tie in a short ponytail. Her hair looks incredibly long in this picture, taken after a high touch event in Japan early June 2018. The recent photos of Jeongyeon shown around the shoulder length, which is the longest it has been since her debut with Twice. This length is actually not too highly preferred by Korean women and has a bad nickname of GUHG zone, to mean a bum zone, implying that such an awkward hair length makes it difficult to style and makes a girl look like a bum. Fans are simply thrilled to see Jeongyeon trying new hairstyles. She has such a small face that makes her look amazing in any length. Jeongyeon looks amazing in these bob-length hairstyles. I wish she would never have to cut it short again. I'm in the bum zone too, but I look like Lee Kwang Soo. She looks beautiful. BTS's room still doesn't know what his name stands for. Here are all the options so far.